A law firm failed in its bid to strike out its founder Zaid Ibrahim's lawsuit that sought to stop it from using his name. The High Court in Kuala Lumpur this afternoon denied the striking out application by Messrs Zaid Ibrahim and Co. against the suit by the former de facto law minister. Judge Ahmed Baich made the decision issued via email to the parties. In a copy of the ruling made available to the media, the judge ruled that the legal action is not something that is suitable to be decided summarily via a striking out application. He noted that the law firm's ground, which was that the suit was filed out of time, is a question of fact that needs to be decided via full hearing of the main suit.